we love James Lynn High School.
Amen.
Let's go.
Reason number one. We love hanging around near the locker areas because look at this. There's a bench on nowhere. A bench.
Number two is because we have free time. We get to roam around and not cooped up in a big old building. And we have a nice baseball field to ourselves.
Anyways.
I'm trying to think. The fourth reason why is, at least you can meet new people every single day. Like, you see your old friends.
Hi, Mike!
God damn it, Mike.
Hey, guys. The fifth reason why we love James Lynn High School is because of the support we get from these people. They put up with us so much. Like, I would have done shot y'all out on the street long time ago. Mm-hmm.
You could beat anyone in this school, because, you know, me, I'm weird. And there's a T-Rex out of nowhere. God damn it, Bob, stay there.
Number seven is the different culture. They accept everybody from anywhere. Check this out.
Number nine. Well, we make some good ass memories. Like, I remember the time I had a Cheeto. A good ass spicy Cheeto. God damn it, Bob, move. Not your time.
Number 10. The hardworking students.
Number 11, guys. We got some short ass people here.
Really, Bob?
Number 12. We have some very artistic kids in this school.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Lastly, number 13. This is where we usually hang at recess and lunch. And there's a teacher. Hi. Anything to add, Mr. Bob?
Yeah, thanks for watching.
Go fuck yourself, Bob. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
What happened to Bob?
He's right here. Bob says bye too.
No.
Bye.
He's like,
give me Bob.
Give me Bob.
Give me Bob.
Give me Bob.
Bye.